Boulder police are looking for a man accused of following college-age women back to their homes at night. Investigators say Nimrod Folsom has been arrested in the past for similar offenses. He currently has a no-bond warrant out for his arrest for one count of indecent exposure. He's also under investigation for a possible burglary.